Are you ready? Are you ready? If you ain't got a broke ass home.
What's up guys, it's Carl Polly here, and we're actually playing Need for Speed, the newest one. The amount of trouble I have to go through to actually get this to work. I needed to use a VPS service to get my internet to connect to this. I'm actually using this VPN. I would actually recommend it, it's not bad, and it's not CyberGhost. It's HideMe. I know it only comes with like 2 GB, but... Oh, wait, what? Hi. Which button do I want to put on? Okay, very bad connection to server. So... Oh, we can actually teleport today. Nice. If we can actually go. Whoa. I didn't even know you could do that. Also, I'm playing on a controller. I don't want to use my keyboard because... I don't use the keyboard because it kind of makes like the mechanical keyboard sound, which I think might be annoying to you guys. Also, I don't have my cassette to drift. My gosh, my internet sucks.
it's the bomb.
There's no buzz in it. There's not.
Says who? You?
Come on, Amy, back me up.
I kind of love it and hate it. Like, it hurts me to hear it bouncing off the limiter like that. But, I do get a rush. And hold me to that sweet spot.
Okay, I'm out of here. You coming?
Yeah.
Peace.
Have a seat. He hates on the drift for one reason only. He sucks at it. Oh. You need a certain finesse to hold that slide or hoon with precision. It's all about riding the tipping point. Am I right or am I right?
You're never wrong.
Look, I get it. Apples and oranges, you know?
You see, Robin here, she's got class, got that steady hand. Spike, he be yanking on the e-brake like a teenager fresh out of driver's ed.
Come on, he's not that bad, Manny.
It's just a good thing his old man has deep pockets, is all I'm saying.
Look, you've been talking too much. I'm out.
And when has that ever been a problem?
Well, it's a problem. We're standing here yapping about it and not actually out there doing it. Look, I'm putting a little something together. Nothing concrete yet, but you've had enough zen and need a little noisy chaos. Cool. I'll give you a shout. Later.
Always ahead of the curve, that girl. Yeah, stuff just happens when she's around, you know? Either way, you should try your arm smoking rubber with the Ventura base set. Yeah. I'll call you. Get you hooked up with the local scene.
all good.
No.
killer spot we can tread. Not far. Just head up when you've done your thing. I'll see you there. Later.
And I will see you in the next one. Bye. Ames. Give me this old bit of a win. Look at my poor car. Okay, come on, let's go. Also, I think it's because I'm using a VPN, my internet connection sucks. Even more losses. Okay. Come on, Scorpio, you can still do this. You can still do it. Come on. Still pull through, still pull through. Can I draft? Can I draft? The car's so slow though. But it actually, if the car actually sounds better. Come on, stop messaging me right now. Okay. Sure. Later on. No, do not touch the sidewalls. Don't even think about it. Can we max this out? Can we? 170! Oh, we had it. We had it just now. Okay, don't mess up. Don't mess up. I know the internet is bad, but come on. We can still pull through. We can still pull through. We could still pull through. We could still pull through. Come on. 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 Still pull through. Okay. Okay. No. Don't make that dumb mistake again. Okay. Come on. Could do this. Okay, checkpoint. Okay, so we're getting a little bit scrambly now. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Come on. No, come on. Why did you have to be there? Why? I still not gonna lose. Come on. I'm still not gonna lose. Are you kidding me? Are you We're so close! So close. We're so close. Come on. Can't see a car though, but still. Come on. So close. Don't mess it up now. Oh my gosh, I almost drove into that. Oh, we got it. We actually got it. I thought we messed that up. No. Yes. Can I upgrade my car now? Jump to crash. I promise my computer is not bad. It could run this game at the highest frame rate if it wanted. No, it actually could. If it wanted to. I just don't understand why my internet is so bad. I mean, I'm on a blink. Why do you have to suffer so much? Can I upgrade any visuals? Does these things even make a difference? Okay, yes. Yes, I would love that. It looks real nice. Buy restricted item. I don't think we should buy it if it's restricted. I want to customize this, okay. That's why we have a keyboard for this. Oh, we can't put the whole thing. Okay, let's switch our color. Can we put this? Wait, so much just to paint that. Oh. Okay. What? These people for real. What's even the difference? Oh yeah, totally. Whew. I don't know if we should spend that much money on spoiler. You know what? Let's look for which one looks the best. I think I actually like this one. Holy crap. That looks great. I think I love this one. Yes. I don't really care about the window tint, no. I want to remove that and put something cool. Okay, my car is looking... I'll look great. Okay, so paint on the map. How do we make our own? We don't need to do all of that. squad. Marilyn got a mean bone in his body.
Maybe so, but he's got a whole lot of sex you're reading him all wrong, girl.
Oh, you're right.
A man who comes from a different world.
Oh, yeah.
And some of that, well, he's overcompensating. Someone better uncompensate him. He does some pretty rude things.
I'll take care of it.
Just remember, it's the heart behind the words, not the words themselves, okay? Look, I gotta blow. Maybe see you guys at the shop.
Later. So, Rob, bike's heading over. Teddy has something for me. You wanna hang out too?
Don't fall for it, Aim. It'll be a breakfast trail streak of that
sneaky alien dog.
Don't worry. I'm gonna string that one out as long as I can.
Okay, I'm out. Later.
Mike and Robin, man. Now, there's a dance you'll get to know well. Anyway, stuff and things and stuff. So, maybe I'll see you back here at the shop, yeah? Bye.
Guys, I want you to leave a comment below. I want you to see. Wait, I want you to comment. Should I buy this Super? I actually don't know if I should. Or should I just, keep the person? Oh, I just want to see how this works. How this works. Go to one of those pictures. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Bye, Crash. Okay, so I don't actually know what to do to get my game from stuff. I would say lagging, I would say. I don't know what to say. It's just like, my connection to Silver is so bad. can I still max out this car though? That's what. Oh, level up. Okay. So, let's look for a straight. There one is. Young gear 6. There the straight is. Missing thing. Okay. We're just under 1 mile of it. A couple of meters now. Okay. Whoa. You think you could do better bonus than me? I'm the king of this.
I've been thinking about what it would take to build a ceiling on an engine tube. I'm talking.
Can you tell it's actually popping this one?
Simple. Whole bunch of cash and a lot of work, that's why.
All I'm saying is, when do we all get so comfortable? We didn't get into this just to sit back and play it safe. Think about it. The rep you need to get the cash to build a ride like that.
Okay. Okay, so let's turn. And crash. That's how I planned it. I like to see that boost meter just go up like 3, 2, 1. Straight into the pole. Oh, how fun thing you have to play. I've seen some of the dumbest drivers in this game, like, of all the Need for Speeds, they have the dumbest ones. Okay, so, where was this place? I forgot. Okay, I have no clue how long I've been recording. I really hope it's not like really long, because then I'll need to edit that and